A cattle dog has been reunited with its owners 4 months after falling overboard in the Whitsundays. The canine castaway was stranded on a deserted island living on feral goats.
SophieTucker is no ordinary pooch. She's the Robinson Crusoe of cattle dogs.
She's always had some quality that was a little bit out of the box.
Late last November, she fell overboard on a family boating trip and managed to dog paddle 5 nautical miles to a tropical island in the Whitsundays. Given up for dead, the cunning canine somehow transformed from a domesticated pet into a fierce hunter, swimming from Keswick Island to feast on feral goats on the remote St. Bees Island.
She's climbed quite big, you know, hills to chase goats, and she came back a lot broader in the chest than she went away, so obviously she was working really hard.
Her castaway adventure came to an end last week when rangers trapped her and reunited her with a delighted Griffith family.
And she turned and looked at us and we said, Sophie Tucker. And she immediately whimpered and banged the cage and the guys let her out. And she flung herself at us, and I can tell you there wasn't a dry eye on board the boat.
Now back home in Mackay, this dog's life is much easier. No more chasing goats for dinner, and sleeping indoors at night isn't bad either.
Good girl. Yes, you are the best girl.
Max Futcher, 10 News.
And now here's a dog's tale to rival any survival story. SophieTucker, the cattle dog, has been reunited with her owners after spending 4 months stranded on St. Bees Island off Mackay. She'd fallen off the family boat and was given up for dead. Sophie swam 9 kilometres to the island and survived by hunting baby goats. Rangers eventually trapped her and brought her to the mainland.
It was just amazing. We stepped on board, we called the dog, and she whimpered and banged the cage, and then they let her out and she nearly flattened us.
Apparently, island life wasn't all it's cracked up to be.
Hey, it's 19 past seven. Now, this sounds just like a story from a Hollywood movie. 5 months ago, cattle dog SophieTucker fell overboard in choppy conditions off the central Queensland coast. Now, her owners thought they'd lost her forever. But now she's turned up, she's alive. Sophie swam 9 kilometres to a nearby island and survived all this time in the wild.
Well, Sophie has just been reunited with her family, and owner Jan Griffith joined us now. Good morning to you. Jan, this is an amazing story. It makes Lassie look like a wimp. How on earth did you find out Sophie was still alive?
It was just a series of coincidences, and it just happened at the right time. There's caretakers on St. Bees Island, and a girlfriend of mine, her daughter had had lunch with one of the Burks, and he told them this amazing story about a cattle dog showing up on St. Bees, and at first it looked really poor, and then all of a sudden it started to look good, and there was evidence that it was killing baby goats and surviving by eating goat. And she told us that, you know, we had to immediately start, you know, ring the Burks and ring the Department of Marines, the Parks and Wildlife. And those guys were absolutely fantastic. They ended up trapping Sophie and bringing her back to the mainland. And they rang us and said, come down to the boat and see if the dog is yours. So down we went, and she was only a little dishevelled. She had a thick coat, which she'd never had before because she lives the life of Riley. And she just lifted her head, and we called her name, and she whimpered, banged the cage, they released her, and she was all over us like a rash, and she's never looked back. She's just been Sophie, and she's back home loving it.
Wow, it's talk about amazing coincidences. And is she still the same? Is she sort of, you know, I don't know, is she a little affected by it, or is she normal Sophie?
She's normal Sophie. I mean, it was just unbelievable. I put my joggers on to go for a walk, and I went downstairs and she was sitting beside her lead, ready to go.
Oh, so she hasn't turned it into a sort of Rambo personality after killing goats and surviving?
No, far from it. She's beautifully natured. She's a really well-behaved dog, and that's what she is again.
Well, that's just fantastic.
Lovely.
What an amazing story. Swimming all that way, so it was about 9 kilometres, and she was on this island for, what was it, 5 months? Wow.
Yeah, she crossed islands, actually. She must have come with the current, and she landed on Keswick, where there's people, and she rebuffed all advances to her. In fact, when somebody tried to catch her, she swam the channel between Keswick and St. Bees, and that in itself is another feat, because the waters there are pretty treacherous. It's not that wide, but it is really treacherous. And once she was on St. Bees, well, things started to happen. People,
Well, Jan,
people had to get her off the island. Yeah.
Jan, when you hear from Hollywood, keep us up to date with it. I think we've just seen the new Lassie about to appear on our screens. Thanks for your time, and give her a big hug for us.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
An amazing story.
If you can beat that, let us know. If you've got an animal Rambo, any sort of animal that has a story of survival like that, email in. We'd love to hear it. It is extraordinary, isn't it?